Many people think to be a disciple of Jesus means to do what he did. But let me tell you, to be a disciple of Jesus means to do what he tells you to do, not what you think you have to do or to copy what he did. But if you tell this to some people, they might not understand, because they don't really believe Jesus speaks to his disciples. If you tell them that Jesus speaks to you, they will say something's wrong with you, or demons speak to you. Somehow they believe demons can speak, but they don't believe Jesus can speak. This is because in reality they have no faith. The Pharisees believed in Jesus. They could see him, they knew he was real, but they did not believe his words. The true disciples of Jesus Christ believe his words. And he said, a disciple is not above his teacher. Therefore, if they have called the master of the house Beelzebub, how much more will they call those of his household? I read in Matthew chapter 10, verses 24 to 33. A disciple is not above his teacher, nor a servant above his master. It is enough for a disciple that he is like his teacher, and a servant like his master. If they have called the master of the house Beelzebub, how much more will they call those of his household? Therefore, do not fear them, for there is nothing covered that will not be revealed, and hidden that will not be known. Whatever I tell you in the dark, speak in the light, and what you hear in the ear, preach on the housetops. And do not fear those who kill the body, but cannot kill the soul. But rather fear him who is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Are not two sparrows sold for a copper coin? And not one of them falls to the ground apart from your Father's will. But the very hairs of your head are all numbered. Do not fear, therefore. You are of more value than many sparrows. Therefore, whoever confesses me before men, him I will also confess before my Father who is in heaven. Confessing Jesus Christ before men means you preach whatever he tells you, regardless of what people call you or think of you, regardless of persecution, regardless if your family turns against you, regardless of if the whole world turns against you. This is loving God above all, and your neighbor as yourself. Seek Jesus with faith. My Jesus bless you.